Mr. Secretary General, in what world do you live? Definitely, this is not our world.